was lit up with local cheer tonight. Watch. Yes, the train was there as well. Hundreds of people turning out for the city's parade of lights. In addition to bands and dance teams, people and businesses decked out their vehicles in Christmas lights to compete for Best in Show. That's impressive.